Okay, so this person wanted me to do a tutorial on a Swift pod edit that I made. And basically I just added in my clips. And then right here I added a transition on the beat change. And then I had my audio in before. Added in my audio by clicking the extract button. Oop, I clicked out. Anyways, yeah, I had the audio in, and then I do effects, which Smart Sharpen is now Pro, but I use Sharpen Edges now. But then we also got strobe, pendulum, and edge glow for this part. And then I added text, which I just copied the lyrics and kind of changed them. Like, I didn't change these lyrics, my bad. And then I added my watermark at the top there. This is it.